Creativity and innovation is essential in transforming an IT channel business into a customer-centric workplace. This is because buying decisions are being increasingly driven by a business's targeted outcomes. The desire and necessity to stand out from the crowd has seen businesses prioritize innovation. It will be the millennial generation that continue to spearhead innovation in the IT channel over the coming years. An influx of younger leaders is reflected in over 40% of channel decision makers basing hiring decisions on the need for innovation. This is supported by a similar percentage of businesses encouraging innovation directly through the recruitment of creative employees. However, the need to invest in both new and existing staff shouldn't be overlooked. This is crucial when looking to build a culture of creativity and innovation. Businesses should first look inwardly, creating an environment that will extract the best from all employees. There's no hiding from the fact that this will require a significant investment in time, cost, and internal resources, but it's worth it. In fact, IT channel organisations spend up to £66,000 per year on average on innovation projects alone. Our latest research reveals that channel businesses will be increasing average yearly investments on innovation by 50% by 2020. Such is the need to remain relevant for customers. Flexible commercial models will need to be provided by channel businesses in order to deliver outcome-based solutions. Creating new, state-of-the-art solutions for customers will involve embracing a multi-vendor approach. To download the innovation report and learn more about our 2020 research, visit agilitas.co.uk/channel-2020.